Students, how are you? In the last week, we have seen how to draw clock by using text tool. Correct? Today, let us see how to draw kites in MS Paint. Okay, so first of all, I will open our MS Paint software. See, I have opened. Now, first of all, I will keep here this faint blue color first. Okay, then I will select black color. And can you see here diamond shape? Can you see a diamond shape? Okay, select that diamond shape and draw here big diamond shape. How to draw? See, if you want to draw big, no, start from here like this, click here and only drag it downside, only drag your mouse to downside, and how much big you want you can draw it. See, like this. Okay, then if you want little bit small like this, again if you want here little bit small like this, see, if you want to adjust now this shape, then you can adjust it by using these corners, and whenever your mouse pointer will be on these corners, then you can adjust, then arrow will appear. See this arrow. Using this arrow, you can adjust it. Okay. Now starting from this, only drag it. Click there and drag it. Okay. Got it? How to draw? I will explain it again. See, select this diamond shape and click here and only drag it. See, like this big will appear, diamond will appear. And see, if you want to adjust the size, see, can you see your size here? See, you can take it smaller one, bigger one. If you will take it bigger one, see, like this it will appear, but it looks not so good. So I will select this one only. Okay, outline, it will be for outline. See, like this. Okay, then another one I want to draw here, click here and drag it. Okay, another one here, click here and drag it. You can adjust it like this. Here, click here and drag it. Okay. Now, here I want to draw triangle. So I will select your triangle and draw here like this triangle. Okay, drag it. Where you want to draw, you want to draw here. Correct? So click here and drag it. Okay, it should be little bit big because this is big diamond, so it should be little bit big. You can adjust it by using these corners. Okay, again now I want to draw here triangle, so click here and drag it. And you can adjust it by using those corners. Okay. See, like this. Okay. Like this you can adjust it. Now, which color you want to give for these kites? See, I want to give here red. So, I will select here red. You can give any one which you want. Now here I want to keep purple. Here I want to keep green. Then here I want to keep parrot green. Okay, like this, any color which you want can keep here. Now select this color, this light yellow. Which color? Light yellow. You can see here. See, if my mouse pointer is on this black color, then it will show you black. If my mouse pointer is on this gray color, then it will show you which color. See here. Okay. This is dark red. This is red. This is orange. This is yellow. Okay, like this. So from this, I have selected this one, light yellow color. Okay. So I will select it and select this line option. Okay. And draw line from this corner to here, up to this triangle only. Done. Now, we want to draw here curve line. Now listen carefully. Curve line, it is little bit difficult. Listen carefully. Yeah? It is little bit difficult. You are so small. So if you can't draw, then leave it. You can draw just a straight line here. Okay. But you just try it. If you can draw, then it's good. Correct? I will tell you one tact that how to draw curve line. Okay, but if you can't draw, leave it. Got it? So I will select this curve line option. Okay, and draw here one line. See here, from here to here. See, I will draw it. Done. Now, take your mouse pointer here. Can you see this contact? See this contact. Okay. Take your mouse pointer here in the middle. Okay. Got it? And click here and only drag it to upper side. How much curve you want. See, like this. Okay. Now, afterward, click here only. Yeah? Don't click anywhere. Here, here, here. No. Click here only. Understood? Whenever you will see this dotted rectangle, after clicking, it means that your curve line finished. Here that whatever you have drawn this curve line, it is done now. Correct? No need to draw again. Got it? But if you take this curve line like this, see, if you take this and if you take in the middle and if you drag it like this and if you click here or here, see, it will looks like this. Got it? But we don't want like this curve line, isn't it? We want a proper curve line. So, how to draw? Take your, select your curve line option. Then, draw like this line here. Got it? Up to here. Then, take your mouse pointer here in the middle. See this contact here. And click here and drag it. Got it? Okay. And afterward, click here only. Here. Done. Then it will show you dotted like this rectangle. It means your curve line done. Got it? Same here. Let's see. Draw like this. Oh, shit. Now select line tool, not curve line, line tool. and draw like this line. Done. Now select curve line tool. Draw like this line here. Okay, take your mouse pointer here in the middle and click here and drag it to upside. And click here only, here, upside. Done. Okay, your small rectangle came, dotted rectangle. It means your curve line done. Understood? It means your curve line is correct. Got it? Now, but if you can't draw it properly, curve line, then simply you can draw a line. Sorry. I have to select line tool. For this, you have to select line tool. Don't select curve line tool. Line tool. Draw a line. Like this. And if you can't draw curve line, then simply a single straight line also is okay. Got it? It is little bit difficult. Not so much. Okay. So, you are so small. So, if you can draw, it is okay. I told you that. I am telling again and again. If you can draw, then it is okay. But, if you can't draw, then also it is okay. You can draw a single line. Okay. Those students are handling mouse nicely, they can draw it. I know that. Okay, and I know that everyone is handling mouse nicely, correct? So just try it. This curve line, you just try it. But if you can't draw, then you can draw a single line like this. Okay, got it? Now here we have to give color, no? So, which color you want, you can give here. Now, I will select yellow color. Okay, then I will select here yellow, here yellow, here yellow, here yellow. Then, here I will select red. You can select any one which you want. It's not compulsory that you should give these colors only. Correct? Can give any color which you want. Got it? Here I will give little bit orange. Orange is not good, right? Here. So I will give red only. Okay. Got it? How to draw kite. Got it? Okay. Now here I want to write Happy Makar Sankranti. Okay. So how to write here? Select which tool? Text tool. Okay, and here where I want to write, I want to write here. Okay, so if you want to select font size, see, font size means if you want a small letters, if you want little bit big letters, these you can adjust from here. See, in font group, can you see here numbers? See, so you can click on this arrow and you can select size. Okay, I will select this last one, 72. Okay, and which color you want here to write for letters, which color you want? See, I want here dark red. Okay, and you can select here, see, font type. See, I will select these one, brush script MA. See how to adjust it, how to see which font type is available. You can adjust it by using this, by scrolling it down, 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 down. Okay, like this, which you want. It will looks like this, it will looks like this. Okay, any font type you can select. Any font type. Okay, you can select this one, Arima also. You can select any one. See, like this. Click here, it will scroll down and it will show you font types. Okay, I will select this brush script. And here you can write happy Makar Sankranti. Okay, got it. I will show you again that how to write here, how to type text here. Select text tool. Okay, then where you want to type, click over there only, and then you can select font size from here. See here, you can see numbers, and near to these numbers you can see one arrow. So click on this arrow and you can select any size. Now I will select 72, so I will click on 72. How to select? You should click on that number, which number you want. Okay, if you take 16, then your letter will be small. See here, like this, it is so small, correct? So click on this arrow. You can select a bigger one. See, I have selected 72, so I will click on 72. See, it has been selected. Now font type. Okay, see, these are the types. Okay, in which font you want to type. Okay, here see, so many font types are there. How to go down? Can you see this arrow here? Arrow, this arrow. Click on this arrow and click here. Click, 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 keep on clicking. Then it will come down, down, down. Okay, so you can select any one which you want. I will select this brush script. Okay, and color for your font. You can select any color which you want. I have selected this dark red. And here you can type happy, then press enter, Makar, press enter, Sankranti, Makar Sankrant. Okay, got it. So try this beautiful Makar Sankrant drawing in our MS Paint. Okay, so thank you.